Now, many of you, because this is a graduate course intended for computer science, I'm going to assume you've seen some form of an algorithms class, and you may have heard that there's something called a graph cut algorithm. And a graph cut algorithm does exactly what you think. It cuts a graph. So here I've got a graph. And the idea was originally it had lots of connections in it. And when I'm all done, I've decided to break this graph on those four links to create two different graphs, A and B. And they're totally disconnected. So those would be two segments in our image. And the idea is that the cost of a cut is quite simply just the cost of all of the segments that you broke. So that's what this thing shows you here. I take for all of the, if there's a P in A and Q in B, and I've separated A and B, what's the cost between all of those? And a graph cut would give you a segmentation of the image. So the question becomes, what is a good graph cut, and how do you find one? So there are algorithms called min-cut algorithms, sometimes called max-flow, because they're duals of each other, they're the same, that allow you to find that segmentation in a relatively not too complex a manner. Fast min-cut algorithms exist. So the original min-cut, Folk and Fulkerson, you may have learned, there are subsequent more rapid ones. We're not going to go into those here. All you need to know is that you can go to your local algorithm store and buy yourself a good graph cut algorithm, and the more you can spend, the faster a graph cut algorithm you can get. And the idea is that that would partition your graph. A problem, though, if we just use min cut for doing segmentation, is that min cut, by definition, is going to try to pull out little segments that have as few connections as possible. So what it tends to do is it tends to pull off very small little segments, because by definition, a little segment will only connect to a small number of other nodes. So really what you want to do is you want to do something a little bit smarter than that. And in fact, what you want to do is what's referred to as normalized cuts.